has won the Daytona 500. His car sitting on the front straightaway. His team coming over to greet Denny Hamlin, second time in a row. The great American race, Joe Gibbs Racing, the number 11, Toyota, Denny Hamlin, able to come around and take the checkered flag up off turn number 4 and win here today as his crew comes over and greets him in a moment. We'll join the Fox broadcast live on TV and hear from our race winner today in the Daytona 500, the great American race, Denny Hamlin.